Hello everyone, this is Amit Dunn of AmitDunn.com. Today I'll have another episode of Calgary Walk video, and I'll be walking inside the park, which is right across the street. So you're looking at 8th Avenue South and McLeod Trail, and here's a small park. It looks like there's an ice ring, so you're just going to take a look at it and then we'll continue. So this is the park and I'm heading towards the ice ring. So I'm going to show you the more of the ice rink a little later, and then looks like we have a venue and there's some looks like rabbits they're sneaking out, so it's a nice view here. Left we have the Arts Common, so it looks like a building, and there's a nice Turkish cafe and restaurant right here. So let's continue. So we can see that Olympic Plaza skating. And there's some artworks before us. We're going to take a look. Let's take a quick look at this here. We have these guys sneaking out here.
And then they like jam my skates and it's like almost dull before they get on the ice.
Yeah.
So it's a safety thing. I think it would just be not so much there because it's more here for the other
stuff. So those are Calgary Transit or Metro C train.
Thank you.
control. And looks like there's some nice sculptures right here. So let's take a look at them. So here I'm going to stop at this park, and there are more Calgary Walk videos which are under my Calgary Walk video playlist. Thank you for watching. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.